609 Havana Court, Lexington, Kentucky. Camera from clean out at rear of home to inspect sewer line inside. Multiple stoppages inside of home. Never any issues past clean out. Previous plumber said was pulling back mud. Camera to inspect sewer line. Camera in on clean out at this time. At this point, we're at rear commode or front commode in home, not the commode that is commonly used. At this point, we're at commode drop. No issues in main line up to this point. Commode that was previously pulled, where cable was ran from, is on Y. We'll attempt to get camera to go in direction of Y back to toilet to inspect that part of sewer line. This is the Y where toilet that was pulled and cable ran ties into main sewer line at this point. At this point, you're looking at bottom of toilet, which was pulled by a plumber where they ran cable. Do not see any issues up to this point inside of home. Camera out on clean out towards City Main to inspect sewer line at this time. city main tap at this point. Appears to have some sort of object in pipe at this point. Located this point marked with green flag. This is approximately 5 feet 8 inches deep. This should be in city main tap. Located with green flag and marked.